first rabbit video because I have two pet rabbits. So I'm going to be showing you how to make some yummy treats. So all you need for this is a bowl, a spoon, a banana, and some rabbit pellets food, or any food, any rabbit food really. So you get your bowl, you open your banana. It depends how, you can use as much banana as you want, but like you have to be, because well, you're only like, you're not meant to like feed your rabbit a lot of bananas. So you put it in, like I'm putting half into the bowl. So you kind of squash up your banana inside of the bowl. This can take a minute of stirring. You should have it in a texture like this.
Some celery for them as well, and yeah, not much of it came out, so I'm just gonna pop that in as well and mix it. Now all you do with this is put it in their everyday food bowl. I hope you enjoyed.